for osteopathic manipulation therapy. As a doctor of osteopathic medicine, I can provide a more hands-on approach with regard to certain manipulations using the patient's own muscles, as well as other modalities to realign some somatic dysfunction that may be also contributing to their symptoms and pain. I find it as well to be another notch in the tool belt to offer patients from time to time if the patient chooses. Some patients are going to look for options outside of the typical medications as well as physical therapy, which we often prescribe and work really, really well. In addition, we also can offer osteopathic manipulation, which can choose from a number of injuries, including low back pain, shoulder pain, any extremity, both upper and lower, as well as cervicogenic headaches or headaches. I personally found that osteopathic manipulation has been very helpful in both acute and chronic conditions in the right patient setting.